all the music that we know, some of the greatest songwriters ever to come about were the Gershwin brothers, Ira and George Gershwin. This particular song came out in 1927, made famous by a lot of jazz singers, Billie Holiday, Duke Ellard. Really has so much emotion. Their chord structures, their phrasing, everything that went into a piece was really written for these type of people. So here is Gershwin's 1927 hit. How long has this been going on?
How long has this been going?